going to church, so one moment. Okay, I am back. Okay, it's fine. I have to charge my phone, so I'm gonna do that. Also, I am. Is it not charging? Oh my god, why is my phone not charging? Okay, there it is. Anyways, I'm drinking. Is rainbow unicorn. I mean, how fitting is that? Anyways, my hair, it looks like, oh, there we go. You gotta see the color. I feel like it looks lighter in person. So I'm gonna do my face. I just wanna show you guys that I did lighten my hair, and then I added pink and purple to it. I actually did that all in the while that I haven't been filming. I'm sorry, it's been like over a week, I think, since I last uploaded. And the reason for that is I've just been busy. I mean, there's not really any other good excuse. I've just been busy. Like, my sister's birthday was this past weekend. I was helping plan that. I've been hanging out with family. I've just been doing things. And I haven't really had, like a set time to record. So I thought I would treat you guys with a, like, talk through.
Pretty good too, so I'm just like rubbing.
refreshing. Sunday service videos as they appear on social media, and I'm really feeling them, and as soon as that was announced, I like lost my shit, and I was so stoked because I still to this day feel heartbroken and betrayed that he canceled his concert in Fresno days before coming. That was years ago, but I had tickets to his concert, and I always bring that up. I'm never gonna get over that. Until maybe, like, now that I finally get to see him perform live, maybe I'll get over it then. But I am so excited to see him live. He's actually just performing one show. And as you guys know, Coachella is two weekends of the same exact thing. But he is actually just performing on Easter Sunday. Sorry, which is the Sunday that I'm gonna be there. Fun and exciting. I can't wait. And so I'm actually trying to find an outfit for that performance itself. I want like a Sunday service outfit. And I have something in mind, but I need to actually find something. Like I need to go shopping to find what I have in mind. So I need to find that and then my Saturday outfit. This is such like... all of this sounds so pretentious and, like, first world problems, you know, and I'm sorry if you, like, hate the idea of Coachella or you're not into it, but it's I saw Shazam. That was like weeks ago. Although I wanted to go see it again now that it's actually like out everywhere in theaters. I wanted to go see it Thursday night, and then I didn't do that. I wanted to go see it Friday, and then I realized that my sister's. Well, I didn't realize. I know my sister's birthday party was on Friday, but I thought I'd be able to go see it after. But then we hung out with family, which was actually really fun. It was nice. And then Saturday was also busy for me. I had some family, and then also hung out with a friend from who was visiting from out of town. Shout out Tori, I love you. Also ran errands with my mom. She has such a cool vibe. I love her videos. I love her personally. And I think she's really awesome, and I like the content she puts out. And I watched her like easy getting ready, like makeup tutorial, and that's what she does. She just does the like little wing. And it's so funny because I saw that and I was like, I used to do that way back in the day. But then like lashes, and I realized that I didn't like it because the lashes were very overpowering. But now that I just use mascara, it like works really well, and I was like, oh my god, that's actually really nice, and I'm gonna start doing that again. And it works well with just the mascara because it looks like a very natural kind of look. I'm just gonna put mascara all over my lashes. I'm actually gonna try to preserve the battery, so I'm gonna do mascara on both top and bottom, and I will be right. But I think I'm also gonna just do my brows off camera because you guys have already seen me do that. So I'll be right back. Hi. So I did my So that is done. All that is left now is, well, a couple different things. I'm gonna lightly contour my nose. Just with the bronzer that I was using. And, put this on because I think I hear talking outside. Just very lightly. And, I honestly didn't take long on my lashes and brows, like 6 minutes total. Actually, that's a long time if I'm thinking of like a 10-minute tutorial. Just very, like, messily do a little bit of a, not a very intense contour, but we're just, trying to give it a little bit more structure, and, then I'm gonna just go over with my, powder brush with no extra product. My brows look kind of crazy right now, but, well, there's no excuse. I mean, they just look kind of, they look very intense, but, I'm actually gonna do my brows, but probably not till next week. So that they're more fresh for Coachella. I'm like starting to grow a unibrow, but I'm just holding off till next week. Then I'm gonna go ahead and just highlight a little bit, just on the nose to really, you know, yeah. Give your skin a little bit of was driving around this morning after I showered. And so it air dried kind of crazy. That's it. This is the look. Yeah, I look weird. Cool. So that is all for you. That is all from me to you. Today, this is it. This is me. Just woke up like this. Just a touch of cherry chapstick, you know. Keeping it very minimal. But yeah, this is what I've been doing lately. Just to be, natural and whatnot. And if you don't have Fenty, just use, like, chapstick. Like, I've actually been using chapstick. I like to use the rosebud salve. There's also this really yummy one that's Burt's Bees. It's like a pink color, but it doesn't really, it lightly tints you, not too much. It's not too intense. And I got it from my sister, and it's very moisturizing, and I've been borrowing it because I'm obsessed with it. That is all. Thank you guys so much. I just spit. Gross. Thank you so much for watching. I'm also, if anyone from Bang is watching, I beg you, please, sponsor me, because I love your products. I mean, I don't know, do I? Maybe if you sponsor me, I'll tell people how I feel about your product. Yeah, so, that's all. Thank you so much for watching, and, I appreciate you all. New video coming very soon. A very special unboxing. So, stay tuned for that. Love you all, cuties.